To be an artist, you have to show your vulnerability. And that's the scariest thing to do. And I think that was part of me sort of hiding my past. You know, it was a very small group of people that knew what that life was. The kind of drama that's not wrapped up at the end,